least stressful way. How many of you guys have dogs or cats at home? Can any of your dogs or cats stand on their hind legs like that?